Hello friends, I Pankaj Dumka welcomes you all in this session of Vedic Mathematics. So in the last session, we have seen that how to multiply two digit numbers which are slightly larger than base. So in this lecture, what I will be doing is, I will be multiplying three digit numbers which are slightly more than the base. So that for this, 100 is the base. And the number is just slightly more than the base. So, for that matter, consider a very simple case. Let us say, I want to multiply 107 by 104. So, as the base is 100, so the deviation of above number is 7. That is, this 7 units more than the 100, and the 104 is 4 units more. So, as we are using Nikhilam method, so you have to multiply these two. Okay, so this is 28 and then you cross add, and this will be 1 1 1. So the answer is 11128. Okay, so now consider second case, that let us say we want to multiply 105 by 129. Okay, so now this is deviating by 5 units and this is deviating by 29 units. The base is 100, remember. So now we have to multiply this. So 145. So this will be 145 and then you cross add. So 129 plus 5 will be 134. Now, as the base is 100, so on the right hand side you can have only two digits, as only two digits are there in 100. So this one will be moving to the left hand side and be added. So the answer is 135. Okay, let us take another example. Let us say we want to multiply 106 with 111. So the deviation in this case is of 6 unit. Here it is 11 unit, so this is 66, and when you cross at, this is going to be 117, so the answer is 11766. Okay, so take another example. Let us say it is 151 multiplied by 102, so the deviation from the base is of 51. Here the deviation is of 2 units, so when you multiply, so you have to multiply these. So what you will be getting, this is 102, and when you cross at, this is 153. So as the base is 100, so you can have only two digits on the right hand side. So you will bring in this one onto left side and adding it. So it is 154 and 02 from here. So this is the answer. Okay, so let us take some more numerical problem in this. So let us take this was fourth problem. Let us say that I want to multiply 132 with 103. Okay, simple problem. So this is deviating by 32. The deviation here is of 3 units. So this is 96, and when you add, this is 135. So the answer is 13596. So let us take one more problem. So let us say I want to multiply 136 by 102. So this is deviating by 36 units and this is deviating by 2 units from the base, which is 100. So you multiply these two. So this will be 72, and when you cross add, this is 138. So the answer is 13872. Okay, so in this lecture, I have told you how to multiply three digit number which are slightly more than the base, that is 100 we have taken in this case. So, with the help of Nikhilam method. Okay, so in the next lecture, I will be telling you that how to multiply any two digit number by any two digit number. Now, till this lecture, we have used Nikhilam technique. Now, we will be using another technique, that is, we have to use crosswise. First vertically and then crosswise. Okay, so the sutra will be explained in the next lecture. If you like this video, then please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much. Take care.